Everybody's trying to censor racists. Why? I'll tell you why I'm against fucking censoring them. Number one, I don't agree with fucking infringing on anybody's freedom of fucking speech, regardless of who they are, what they believe in, what they got to say. This is what America is. Well, it's what it's supposed to be. Okay. Number two, when these fucking idiots, okay, these pillowcase with two holes wearing motherfuckers come out and they talk the stupid shit that they talk, the ignorance, it lets us see who the fuck they are. Bro, let them talk. They bury themselves.
100%.
Yeah. But that's what fucking Biden was doing, you know, man. It's like he was virtue signaling his ass off.
Well, once Trump got onto his son about Biden's son, that's when he really lost it. Like he lost completely after that. He crumbled,
oh,
man.
Oh, shit.
Completely crumbled. Yeah. That was it. And the thing about Trump, he's smart, man. He set him up perfectly to just absolutely annihilate him. Once Trump got onto his son and the dealings he was doing, was it in Russia, I think it was?
Ukraine, Russia.
Oh, yeah, Ukraine, man. Somewhere around there.
Same shit almost, kind of.
No, well, pretty much, yeah. Once he got onto him about that and how he took money and all that and Biden denying it, Biden was rattled the whole time where you could tell he just wanted to get back at him personally. Yeah. And it just wasn't happening. You know what I mean?
Bro,
he couldn't get to him.
That's what most people don't understand. Trump says the shit he says because he's pushing buttons. He's trying to spark emotions. Anytime Biden fired back at him, yo, dude, Trump's face was fucking expressionless. Like nothing fucking fazed him, bro.
Playing the poker face, man.
Let me tell you something. Okay, I don't care what you think about the guy. I don't care if you support him or not. You don't have to fucking support him. That's fine. But the guy, I gotta say, man, you know, that fat, sloppy orange motherfucker, the president of the fucking United States, he's a fucking apex predator, bro. And he proved it.
He was ruthless, man. Absolutely ruthless. And don't get me wrong, it made me laugh. That's what made it entertaining for me. Maybe it did go a little too personal and maybe they weren't talking about the country enough. You know what I mean? Because at one stage it was getting ridiculous, you know?
Let's be honest, man. I feel like Trump evaded a few things, a couple of questions there. There were some things that Biden did say that, you know, Trump decided better to just keep his mouth shut, you know. But listen, man, you know, again, if you're a rational minded person, bro, you understand what the fuck is going on here, okay? Whether you're left or for the right, they're both up to no good, man. You know, they're both up to no good. So when it comes time to vote, you got to think, which fucking criminal am I going to back here? Because that's what it is. Let me tell you something. If you honestly believe that you're going to have a politician come up and he's going to fucking come on here, he's going to spark change and shit, the joke's on you.